I have a supervillain named Mike Roburst. He's a living microburst. That is his superpower. So he is responsible for the flipping of those 40-some airplanes at Chandler Airport.
Oh, okay.
A couple weeks ago.
Now we know what's behind that.
Absolutely. Toxic waters from the Gold King mine spill made its way just to the border of Arizona, and my characters fought a Gold King risen from that toxic waste. Very comic booky. And as far as you would understand that story, quite possible.